get some practice, one day, two day, three day. In this way, it will be your habits, because habit is the key to your better life, better future. Well, it's me, Silas. Welcome to my channel, SBRC Infosys Nepal. So, if you are new to this channel, please go to the description. You will find the link to our playlist, and other video are uploaded in this playlist. Well, guys, in this seventh video of front-end development, I'm gonna teach you about basic knowledge of HTML tables. HTML table allow web developer to arrange data into row and column. And HTML table, like HTML table tag define an HTML table. Each table row is defined with tr tag. Okay. Then each table header is defined with th tag, and each table data is defined with td, data with td, and header with th, and row with tr. Okay, and by default the text in th element are bold and center, and next one is by default td element are regular and left aligned. And next one is padding, cell padding. Cell padding specify the spaces between the cell content and its border. If you do not specify a padding, the table cells will be displayed without padding. To set the padding, use the CSS padding properties. Okay guys, some important HTML table elements are, you can see HTML table element to define a table, and tr element to define a table row, and td element to define a table data, td data. Then th element define a table heading, and caption element define a table caption. And you can use the CSS border property to define a border, and CSS padding property to add padding to cell, CSS text align property to align cell text, CSS border spacing property to set the spacing between the cell. Use the col span attribute to add a cell span many columns. And next one is row span. This attribute to make a cell span many rows. And next one is id attribute. This id attribute used to make uniquely defined one table. Okay guys, now let's start in our computer screen. Okay guys, now we are in our computer screen. You can open any text editor like Sublime Text. Then you can here type basic code of HTML. Then under the body you can type table, opening table and opening tag of table. Then you can type here tr. Tr means table row. Then under the table row you can type td, table data, serial number, name. Like this you can type. Then next data is to be roll number, then it will be open like this. Without border it will be like this. We are not set border still. Now then you can set your border, like border property equals to 1, then you can see like this due to the border property. Then if you want to put the data, table data like serial number 1, 2, 3, 4, like, and roll number, and then name is Ram, Sam, etc, etc. Then like here you can see here serial number 1, then next data will be name like Ram. You can type Ram, Sam, any name. Then table data 101,
Here you can see here some space sail to border. Then if you want to remove this space, you can, if you set the border right there, then it will be only a thickness. Thickness will be too much big, then it will not working. Then you can back to normal. But if you need to this space, then you need to cell spacing, spacing like 20. It will be too much space, then you can set 0, then it will be near, then like close, like one line, and then cell padding 30 px. You can set like H4 required 30 px, like line one line to text. Then width you can set 50%. You can set like in %, and also you can set in px. If you zoom in, then it will be 50%. Then you can set like 500 px in px. Then if you zoom, then it will be like this, reduce all table width and height. Then if you need to strong to make bold, then also you can set the center to take the center like this. But this code will be not useful. It will be too much lengthy code for us, so that you can set th means table head. Here you can type serial number, then it will be th tag will be working by default, like by default center and bold also. All are table head. Then this one table data will be normal, others heading will be bold and center. Other serial number, name, role. Okay. Then you can also set like this table head. There is no any effect. It will be like this. Then also table body. You can make a different, like different table foot. You can set only this one is head part, this one is body part. You can set like this one is foot part. Yeah. This one is completed. Then if I need to remove 101 data, then you can like this, you can remove, but I need to RAM and remove this line RAM and two border will be combined. This one and this one border box will be combined. If I need, then I need to what? I'm going to show you. Here you can also combine coal span, row span like this. Then if I need this one, then under RAM, coal span is cost to 2. One is RAM and next one is data. And I need to remove data. If you don't remove, then like showing like this. Then I need to remove this one. Then it will be working properly like this. It will be combined. And next one, I want to combine row like this one row is fun, it's equals to 2. This one and remove this one, then it will be combined like this. In this way, you can set the table as for required. Then I'm going to make next table. You can also follow me, guys. And next one is TR under the TR table data. This table data will be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Five. Then I'm going to copy this 2, 3, 4, 5. I'm going to making like this. Like this, I'm going to making this table. Then you can look here. Where is column 0, C0? I'm going to type C only, C means column. Then C1, next one is C2. It will be 1, 2, 3. And next, this one will be call span. It goes to 2. Then remove this one. Then call span is goes to 2. That it will be looking like this. 0 and 2 column will be combined. The next one is next row. In this row, row 1, then row level 1, then next 1, 2, 3, then next data is 4, 5, 6, then next data is 5, 6, 7, then it will be looking like this. Then you can type here row is found, it's equals to 2. Then remove this line. This table data. Then row label B. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 5, 6, 7. Then next one is row 2. Then remove this. Then call span is equals to 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 5, 6, 7. If you're looking like this, Which one is missing? 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Column 2A, 2B is missing. I'm going to set this. This. Then copy. You can copy this one. Then under the. After that, you can copy paste here. It will be column. Here also you can set row is one is equals to 2, then next one under colon row is one is equals to 2, then remove from here to data, then call 2A, call 2B. Next one is okay. That will be good. Now I'm going to make like this table. You can follow me, guys, and do practice. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5, then 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 rows, 5 columns. Then I'm going to remove this all codes and I'm going to code starting like tr. Under the tr, you can set table data 5, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then it will row will be 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, now I need to combine 1, 2, 3. Then first 3 will be, 2 will be removed. Then type here colon spawn is equals to 3, then it will be looking like this. Then next one is this one, 1, 2, 3, 2, 3. This one is row is one is equals to 3. Remove from each every row 1, 1 data will be removed from every table row. Then here you can. It will be good. Okay, now this one 1, 2, then you can remove like this. You can set here row is one is equals to 2, then remove this one. That will be working. Yeah, then 1, 2, 3, this one. If you don't know which data, then you can set the any alphabet like to know the data which border this one is. Okay, you can set like this. Row is one is equals to 2, then this one is removed. Oh, this one is. Then next one is 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, this one. Then here like this, which one is data? This one is removed, then it will be okay. Yeah, then next one is this one is also from there, then it will be good. Okay, now next one is 1, 2, 3. 3 data will be combined. Colon spawn is equals to 3. then that will be removed. Then refresh it, it will be working. Yeah.
Thank you for watching the video, guys. If you enjoy this one, I would like to make sure do subscribe our channel and hit that like button, and it will be motivate me to make new videos and do practice every day.